words from Brother Eric Bibb, one of the nicest people on this green earth. He's done some nice things for us, and we just like what God has put in heaven, the spirit, the message he's sending. Amen.